I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Hi everyone, I'm Misha. This is my friend, Manic Monkey. Let's try that again. That's better. Today, we're going to do some healthy exercise and have lots of fun along the way. Monkey and I will demonstrate the exercises and you have to do them with us. Some of the exercises are easy and some of them are really hard. All of the exercises are 30 seconds long. To make our exercises really fun, we're going to play a game during our workout. If you hear this trumpet sound, then you have to stop what you're doing and dance like a crazy person. If you hear this boxing ring, then you have to start shadow boxing and throwing punches. If you hear the sound of springs, then you have to play tags with whoever is near you. That includes your parents. If you hear this drum roll, then you have to hand play with a friend. And if you hear this weird farting sound, then you have to try to do a headstand. Can you remember all that? Let's get started. Twist up is pretty simple. Just twist your body from side to side as you jump up. Can you twist up with us? Let's run on the spot for the next 30 seconds. Remember, the higher your knees go, the harder it will get. Try not to stop until the end of the set.
Now that we found love, what are we gonna do with it? Now that we found love, what are we gonna do with it?
Let's do some lunges by stepping back into them. Remember to keep your stance long with slow and controlled lunges. Monkey and I are doing pretty well on this one. Can you do some lunges?
Mr. Boombastic!
Mr. Loba Loba Maloba. Mr. Loba Loba Maloba.
It's time to hand play with whoever is nearby. Let's do some bodyweight shoulder presses. Doing these from your knees like me is much easier than doing them on your feet like Monkey. Which one can you do?
Let's hands up in the air sometimes, saying, hey, gotta let go.
Great job getting this far into your workout. You're a third of the way there. If you have your drink bowl with you, now's a good time to have a sip and stay hydrated. Back to action in 15 seconds. This exercise is called fast feet. You can see why it's called that. You must remain on the ball of your foot and keep your heels off the floor. Otherwise, your fast feet will turn into slow feet. Try it for yourself now. Squat is an excellent exercise to make your legs stronger. If your legs are already strong, then jump up when you squat, the way monkey is jumping. If your legs are not that strong yet, then squat without jumping, like me.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Do some side knee raises and firm the outside of our legs. Both knees against the floor like me is easier than doing them from the side plank like monkey. Actually, monkey's version is very hard, so be careful with it. Trumpet sound! Let's all get up and dance like it's 1999. Your exercise. Let's do some push-ups. You can see that I'm doing push-ups on my knees, which is easier than doing them on your toes like monkey. If push-ups are difficult for you, then do it on your knees, like me. some. Let's all get up and dance like it's 1999. You're doing an awesome job progressing through today's workout. You're 2/3 of the way there. Let's have another quick sip of your water. Parents, are you keeping up with your kids? Back to action in 15 seconds. Let's try do some baby burpees. The further you go down on your push-up, the harder it is to complete your burpee. Monkey is stronger than me, so he's going down further. Why don't you have a go now? Can you prance like a pony? Prancing from standing position like me is pretty easy. Prancing from a squat pose like monkey is much harder. Which one can you do? Let's do a plank on our hands. Extending your arms out like monkey is much harder than keeping your hands under you like me. Make sure your hips don't dip down so your back remains protected. Have a go at the plank. Uh-oh, time to start boxing. Be careful not to punch anybody. Your exercise.
But I am beautiful, no matter what they say or what can bring me down. Oh no, so I am beautiful in every single way.
some side knee drops and tighten up the sides. Knees bent like my version is easier than knees straight like monkey. Remember to control your motion and don't let your shoulders leave the ground. Done for finishing your workout. If you had lots of fun, then high five the person next to you. If you want to do more workouts like this one, then please subscribe to this channel. If you think your friends will also like this workout, then please hit the share button and let them know about Misha and Monkey. I also want to thank all the parents for supporting this program. See you again soon.